And then number four is actually, this is going to be a really controversial thing that I'm about to say, but I'm going to say it anyway, and I don't really care that it's controversial because there's a lot of evidence that backs it up. And it's that the more partners that you have, the less likely that you are to be faithful. And there's a few different studies that were done. One was done by the Twin Research and Genetic Epidemiology. You're not totally butchering words over here. St. Thomas Hospital in London. They tested the genetic versus environmental factors of having certain numbers of partners and its connection to infidelity. And what they found is that the more partners that you've had, the more likely that you are to cheat. And they found that there's another journal that did some studies on this. It was the Journal of Family Psychology reported a study where they found that there's a 7% increase in the probability of infidelity per additional partner that a woman has. And what I've actually talked to a few different dating coaches about this. I talked to some dating coaches on the men's side, and one of the things that they were telling me is that what they've experienced with women is that they see that a lot of women, when they have less partners, they look at physical intimacy more as like a sacred act, right? And the more partners that they have, the less they look at it as a sacred act, and the more they look at it as just some kind of hedonistic, like pleasurable experience in and of itself that you can just have with anybody, and it's not really that big of a deal, and it doesn't really matter that much. And so they've pair bonded so many times, and it's kind of broken. They've broken up so many times and had that heartbreak that they've actually somehow, like, actually mentally kind of separated the two, almost like how a lot of guys are when it comes to physical intimacy versus emotional intimacy. And so a lot of women end up getting into this space where they're more likely to cheat. There's actually another study, I don't have it here with me right now, where they found that there's always been these kind of studies about like men and women cheating out there, and men have always been leading women in the cheating category, right? By a few percentage points always. And what they're finding now, because of this hookup culture, is that women are almost at the same level of cheating as men are in relationships. And so, and I'm not surprised by it at all, just because there's so many people just hooking up with each other all the time.